So anyway, hindi po mass testing ang ginagawa natin. It is expanded, targeted testing, at wala naman pong bansa sa mundo na lahat ng kanilang mamamayan ay tested. Kahapon siguro, nagulo ka kasi sinabi ko yung ginagawa ng kasalahan dahil sa second wave na gusto nilang i-test at may maging arrested.
Hindi ambag sa lipunan ang mga hashtag nyo. Hindi naman sila nakikinig sa inyo. Hashtag mass testing now. Hashtag oust kung sino man yan, walang napala.
Organisado ito at may mga malalaking tao.
Sa kaka-hashtag niyo, wala namang mawawala sa kanila.
Corporation or PhilHealth have allegedly pocketed around 15 billion pesos from the agency. That's the claim of whistleblower attorney Thorson Keith at the start
You're
of the Senate.
You're not actually helping if you just complain online. You're not an activist if all you do is whine. Pick yourself up and stop crying to your followers. You have to do something that will actually make your voice heard.
One of the dissident leaders was General Fidel Ramos, the Army Chief of Staff, a West Point graduate.
Sa madaling sabi, huwag kayong magre-reklamo kung ayaw niyong pumila sa mainit para bumoto. Kung ayaw niyong magtipon at ipaglaban ang katarungan, wala kayong masisisi kundi ang sarili niyo lamang.